Clear Creek is a tributary to the Sacramento River. It's Central Valley landscape as it enters the mountains. It was acquired by Chris Kutris's family originally in 1926 by a single hand in a dice game.
My grandpa got it in pieces. The first piece he got is out of a bar, imagine that. He happened upon a miner that was just in Redding, out of money and wanted to go to the Yukon. And he was talking to some other fellows in the bar and he said, I own this deed and I have a 165 acre plot of land up there. And so my grandpa said, okay, I'd like to buy that from you. And the gentleman said, I want $165 for it. And my grandpa said, oh, how about if I shake you double or nothing? And my grandpa rolled 3 sixes, got the deed, and away he went.
Here at the Kutris Ranch, we have rainbow trout, and then we have a few brown trout that are supposed holdovers from when the Forest Service stocked it many, many, many years ago. These fish are wild and spunky and a blast to fish because of the landscape that they're in. You can do a dry dropper rig, which works really well. Use an indicator through some of the deeper pools. If you can spot some of those big old fish, you can use a little streamer. At the top of the property, there's a waterfall which has a lot of history to it. You can imagine that Native Americans used to fish there hundreds of years ago, and then settlers fished there and Chris's family, and now we'd like to share it with you to fish there. It's a beautiful spot, great place to take a swim at the end of the day, and there's some real surprises in the bottom of that big old hole. A really, really exclusive remote setting with some amazing amenities as well. Yeah, although you are in the middle of nowhere, and it feels like you're in the middle of nowhere once you drive into the ranch, it actually has a cabin that is very comfortable and warm and enjoyable.
Boys, good old day catching fish, huh?
Hey, dude. That's how it's done.